I Thank you. trying, but there was no, like, affordable, at least.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. anxiety.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks. I built it myself.
Oh, you did?
I did, yeah. So I can hold my wet canvases when I'm traveling
right.
without mm-hmm. it smudging and stuff like that, yeah. So. You paint?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. Mm-hmm. Like plein air or more in the studio?
Just copy stuff.
Yeah. I love painting outdoors. It's so fun.
I started when I was a kid just painting the windows in our apartment.
Uh-huh.
Queen's old apartment.
Oh, okay.
And holiday time, I would paint a Christmas picture of each of the three windows.
Nice.
And got to do it, what could you do a mirror for me? Did that,
Okay.
Sliding glass door in our first house in the family room. And I would paint a picture on the sliding glass door at Halloween. I did Christmas. I did Easter.
Nice.
Yeah. And did that for a while. And then my daughter-in-law got me started with painting old windows.
Oh, okay.
She would go to, they live in Virginia, and she'd go to craft fairs and saw these people who paint these old windows. And she said, Mom, you can do that.
Yeah.
You know, can you do one for me?
Uh-huh.
Her daughter is 14, and so that year, I got this old window. Could you do me a Halloween picture?
Mm-hmm.
And I did. And then, of course, the daughter then said, oh, you're doing it for Peggy.
Back yeah. There you go.
So I have a few of those that I did do, and then the granddaughter liked Winnie the Pooh.
Uh-huh.
Could you do a Winnie the Pooh? I got a book from A.C. Moore, all the Winnie the Pooh characters.
Oh, okay.
And I did this window of the 100 acre wood.
Uh huh. Wow, very
and
cool.
They hung it in her playroom.
Yeah.
In the window, and so the sunlight came through.
Mm-hmm.
And I have to think that that was my favorite. Because it just, the characters came out so good. They really did.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah,
thank
yeah.
You for listening to me.
Yeah, yeah. Nice talking to you too. You too. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you.
Do you mind if I take a look?
Yeah, go for it.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Very good.
Thank you.
Wow, really good.
Really, really good.
Appreciate it.
I've seen a lot of the Inlet. A lot don't look as good as that.
Oh, yeah.
Very good.
Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
I do a little bit of paint. And yeah, I like the way this comes straight across and.
Yeah, it's tough to get it kind of straight as possible, but.
It is, but you don't like your phone contraption.
Yeah, recording the whole process, so.
Oh, I'm very sorry good to disturb.
Oh no, you're fine. Oh, thank you.
I dab in painting myself.
Do you?
But I like very nice.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm not good enough to bring it out in public.
Thank you.
Go to my car?
It's fun, isn't it?
You do? Let's go.
Bye.
Bye. We'll go out. But other than that, he's doing great.
That's what he says, yeah.
Thank you.
Really
appreciate it.
I got this poster I'm going to bring to a friend of mine. It's paralyzed. Did you know Jack Meyer?
I don't.
This is his work. He died. Okay. Jack Meyer died.
Oh, wow.
He was an incredible artist.
Uh-huh.
You can see his work.
Mm-hmm.
Really beautiful, huh?
Yeah, it does
this
look good.
This was a contest we had this summer.
Yeah.
September 16th, the fall, kind of.
Uh-huh.
So my friend's paralyzed, so my friend Bobby, who's out surfing now,
uh-huh.
He gave me this to give to my friend Alan, who's paralyzed.
Oh.
So I'm going to go run it over to this house.
Gotcha.
And I got one for me, and I got one for my other friend.
This
Jack Meyer guy,
mm-hmm.
He was an incredible, his artwork was unbelievable. Isn't that something?
It is. It
yeah, kind of cool. Like what you're doing.
Yeah, it looks like he's doing the same thing.
Man, yeah.
Jetty there.
Yeah, you see the boat out there. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It's beautiful, right?
Yeah, how long have you been working on that?
Wow.
Probably like an hour and a half or
beautiful.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, really nice.
Thank
you. I was showing him this photo. My friend drew this picture. He's passed away, Jack Meyer.
Uh-huh.
But this is his work, too.
Very nice.
Which is kind of very similar to what he's doing,
yeah.
See?
Yeah.
It's got the tower.
Yep.
Everything.
Uh-huh.
So it's a longboard contest. They already had it?
Yeah, we had the longboard contest.
Yeah. How was it?
It was beautiful. We had a
great
day.
Good.
And there's always good waves for it.
That's great.
But my friend, he's out surfing right now.
Not Jack. Jack passed away.
Jack passed away, yeah. But this was his artwork.
Beautiful.
Like art lives on forever, right?
Yeah, right. Exactly. Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
That is something. Yeah. I like that a lot.
Thank you. I appreciate
it. What do you do with your artwork?
Yeah, I mean, I have an Etsy account, and I put everything on there. I also have, like, Instagram and stuff like that. But, like, the last painting I did, I was actually where I'm from in Tallahassee, Florida. This guy, like, came up, and I was actually his apartment building in the background of what I was painting. And he's like, I want to buy it right now. Yeah, he wanted to buy it, like, right on the spot.
What do you do in Tallahassee?
I go to school. I'm at FSU, Florida State University.
From. Funny.
Oh, really? Okay, cool. No, I'm actually not from here. I have family up here, so we're just here for like Thanksgiving and stuff like that. So, yeah.
So you probably don't get too much ocean scenery to.
Well, not in Tallahassee, but I'm originally I was born in Daytona Beach, and I grew up on the beach. So.
That's funny. I went to 2 years junior college in Daytona.
Really? Wow. That's so weird. Yeah.
Isn't that funny?
Uh huh.
But the west coast of Florida is beautiful. That whole Gulf Coast.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Some good like camping spots too. Yeah. Like I went to like St. George Island a couple like weekends ago, and we were like camping and fishing and stuff. Yeah. It was fun.
So what's that? A goat? What's on your head?
Oh, this is well. I wish I had a GoPro because it'd be a lot lighter. But this is just my phone, and I'm just recording the whole painting process.
Oh, wow.
So. Yeah.
You posted on like YouTube or something like that?
Yeah, I just started to. Like, I just posted my first video when I was in Tallahassee doing a plein air painting, so.
Oh, nice. What's your name? Yeah. What's your, I'll look for you.
Here, I can give you my card.
That'd be great.
Yeah. Hold on 1 second.
Take your time. Are you an art
major? I'm not, actually. I'm a marketing major.
Okay.
But, I just started painting, like, a year ago, a little over a year ago, and I've just been really into it ever since, so.
That's great. Yeah. Friend of mine's house. She had an art exhibit last weekend. She been like painting, like you know, raising her kids, and then her husband sent her to Australia for a two-week residency program in southern Australia.
Oh, very cool.
So it was about a year ago, so she had her first art show last week. Art exhibit, really beautiful stuff. Very, very talented.
Yeah, here's my card.
Great.
Did you want one too, or?
Oh, sure.
Now, where is this? Where is this?
So that's this is Mont Blanc in
Canada.
In Switzerland. Like it's kind of on the border of Switzerland, France, and Italy.
Wow.
And this was right before like I did a 10-day trek around the mountains called the Tour de Mont Blanc, and it takes about 10 days or so depending on your pace. But we were just kind of camping and walking all around. It was really.
You always do. It's oil, right?
I always do oils, yeah. Yep. Oil painting.
Zach.
Yep.
Where are you from, Zach?
Originally from Daytona Beach.
Yeah.
I grew up in Ormond Beach.
Okay. Yeah.
And then I just live in Tallahassee for college, so.
You don't mind this cold weather up here?
Yeah, it's a little nippy. Yeah, that's where I'm dressed, like I've got gloves and stuff on, but yeah, it's not too bad, so.
That's beautiful. Really, really well done.
Yeah, it's getting there. I'm gonna add some more texture to the sand and
no?
Yeah, maybe some surfers, maybe some boats and
nice
like
to meet you. I'll look on Instagram.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. Phenomenal. I appreciate it.
Goodness. My granddaughter loves to paint. She
yeah.
would so love to see this.
Oh, yeah.
You're very talented.
Thank you so much.
Do you sell them?
Yeah. I tried in it anyway.
Oh,
yeah. Sure, I can give you my card.
It's astounding when I looked at it. I love it.
It's getting there.
Oh, getting there. What time did you start?
I don't know, like an hour and a half ago or something like that. I'm just estimating, but.
Would you mind if I took a picture of you with that and showed her, or you could
sure.
prefer not?
I don't care. Yeah, whatever you'd like.
Oh, she's only 9, but she's got the gift.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Very cool.
You have to get traffic here. You're blessed.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. taken.
Good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
A lot of artwork?
Yeah, I mean, I've been trying to do more and more outdoor painting because I really like it, and I've been painting for about a year now since last August, and I don't know, I just always thought it was really, really cool.
What's with the phone? What does
that do? So I'm just recording the whole painting process. Okay. Just kind of from like a point of view. Okay. And I'll like post it on YouTube, so.
Yeah. Nice painting.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.
second.
No, you're fine. How's it going?
A little chilly out here, cleaning? A
little bit, yeah. It's starting to get cold, so I'm trying to hurry up and finish up.
How
but
cold can it be to paint outside?
I don't know. It's I paint with oils, so yeah, okay. I don't think they freeze too easily. Yeah. But thank you.
So you're down here a lot? I've never seen you here.
No, I'm actually not from here. I'm just up in. I'm from Florida. I'm here for Thanksgiving with like family and stuff, so
Florida, this isn't exactly warm for you.
No. It was okay earlier. Now I'm starting to get a little bit cold though.
Yeah.
No, the sun's starting to go down.
In the sun.
Yeah.
But it is beautiful.
It is, yeah.
You can't get out another good place. I guess you know another good place is in Seagirt by the lighthouse.
Where is it?
Seagirt.
Seagirt?
Yes, very pretty there.
How far away from here is that?
It's basically the next.
Okay, well, like
yeah,
that way?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, Seagirt's very pretty and just,
okay.
Stay on 71.
Okay.
And then you just go and you just keep going to your right when you see it goes through. When you make a right,
mm-hmm.
you go down 71, you make a right on Seagirt Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
Going through the little town of Seagirt.
Seagirt, okay.
And then you'll just stay on that. Road, which is Washington.
Mm-hmm.
You stay on that and then you go to your right after the curve.
Okay.
And you'll see. But if you go all the way down to a place called the Parker House.
Okay.
On that
Parker House?
Road, yeah. You make a right there at the Parker House and that's where the lighthouse is.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Yeah, I might check that out while I'm here.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, ask anybody.
Okay. Sounds good. Thank you, you too. or I'm originally from Daytona Beach, Florida, but right now I'm living in Tallahassee, where I'm just, yeah, so. Oh yeah. Okay. No. Yeah, it is. It is. All right. Well. Yeah. You too. Yeah. Happy holidays.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. All right. Thank you. Thanks for all the little spots. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Very cool. Thank you. This is starting to run.
Thank you. mushroom soups. There's
Thank you.
so delicate. Good for you.
Thank you.
Wow. Look at him. A little dimension there. Looking good.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Are these acrylics?
Oils.
It's real oil.
Mm-hmm.
See, that's the real deal. Even I know that.
Thank you.
My mother really did oil, and so many other people do acrylics, and it's just that's not the same. Look at him just making those little tiny...
The Jersey Shore.
Yeah.
Manasquan
Inlet. Good for you.
Thank you.
You've been doing it a long time?
I've just been doing it for about a year now, so.
Really?
Yeah. I started last August, so a little over a year,
good
I guess.
For you.
Yeah.
You have a great talent.
Thank you so much.
Look at you got that boat in the background. See the boat honey rare? Oh my God. Are you local?
No, I'm actually from Florida, but I'm just up here on vacation with my family for like Thanksgiving.
Uh-huh.
I have like family up here, so we're just
hanging
out for the week. I'm originally from Daytona Beach, Florida, but right now I'm living in Tallahassee, so.
All right. Well, I won't disturb you. I'm going to let
you know. Oh, no, you're fine.
But obviously people did pictures for Christmas with their cards.
What's that?
People did Christmas cards. They got the Christmas trees and the wreath.
Oh, yeah, that, right?
Totally. Merry Christmas.
That's funny, yeah.
Take care,
honey. Yeah, you too. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So perfect. It's right here.
Thank you.
A little cold to be doing out here.
Yeah, a little cold, but I'm almost done, so.
How long does it take you to do that?
A few hours.
Really? That's all?
Yeah.
Somebody's Christmas gift.
Yeah. It's cool, it's cool, it's cool.
Now you get like a big engine and you put like 35 horsepower off the side, you stole it from
Thank you so much. What's that?
What's on your head?
Oh, it's my phone. I'm just recording the whole painting process for YouTube.
Sorry to
bother you. Oh, no, you're fine. Yeah, yeah, no worries. Yeah, yeah.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Great subject.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you so much.
Have you been sitting here a long time?
A few hours. I'm almost done, so.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Thank you.
They look almost like shorts.
Look at that.